Hi, Bhujan.
Hi, Abhinav.
How are you?
Excellent. Thank you so much. How are you?
I'm good, I'm good.
Okay. So, ready for the mock interview?
Yes, I was waiting for you.
Okay. So, let's go with your resume. Let me open it. So, Abhinav, if I'm not wrong, you should have downloaded this resume from LinkedIn. Am I correct?
No, there's no ek one site is there.
Okay.
Resumes, I found it pretty cool.
Okay.
So this means in small template you can teleport what the important things you have done, and means it gives you a different altogether a different perspective from the person who is viewing it. Means normal resume, my person might not look that much to it because all look in the same manner, but this having a different template, this might give them oh, this looks different, let's read about it. So that's how I adopted this one.
Fine. Okay. So I've shared my screen. Let me know if you are able to see it.
Yeah, I'm able to see.
Okay. Your resume seems to be eye-catching. I like the way how you presented the topics and all. And I have also seen a few topics that are related to AI and ML. That you have worked on, like the cognitive hybrid bot and as well as some restaurant recommendation
Recommendation.
bot. Yes.
Yes.
So the only thing that I can recommend in updating this is, see, though I'm able to see what are your projects, better if you can keep details about your roles and duties alone.
Okay, sure.
Though there is a job description that you have kept already, but what happens when you when we see your resume is we are not exactly we don't exactly know what is your current role in that particular project and what did you solve. If you
Understood.
can mention that, then it could be a good thing.
Understood.
Okay, so you have completed three certifications: Academy, Advanced, and Udemy as well, right? So what is the fourth one? TOSCA automation specialist.
Tosca. So before coming into RPA, I was working in test automation in my previous
Okay.
organization. So I worked on Tosca on that. So I have done all the levels of certification in Tosca, means BA, API, and test automation. So it is related to that one. So
Okay.
there means Tricentis offers this module-based test automation. So they have all type of desktop application, web automation, mobile automation, everything.
Okay.
So that it's that.
Okay.